So I can't actually see how loud the flame is. But it feels very loud in this room. I guess we'll leave it like that. Alright, screw it. Just call AGH. Better turn that on. Why would I ever turn that off? Usually put that on. Oof. We better leave that on too. No. We're just gonna put, yeah, that looks like a good build to me. We will. Yeah, we'll just have you be really strong. Works for me. Right. have this one be ridiculously lucky. It's like 1 point for priority. Perfect. He can't be a priest of neutrality. Alright. Evil army, so. That looks like good light priest. And we'll call him. Yeah, I think that's fair. Alright, now we got a dwarf. And everybody knows dwarves are the best thieves, so. I think a thief should have a baseline of intelligence. I think we get six, right? Now I don't even know what a bishop does, but let's just put all those cards in vitality. He's an elf. He can't be good aligned. I will pick this one perfect. Boom. I want to get one. Any human. So least points a human needs three. Let's just put it into intellect. Once again, everything else into not dying sauce, I think. Maybe 1 point into luck and 1 into agility at least. Well, this guy's got a cool circle in his face, so obviously he's a DS. I'm missing one person. Okay. Humans get a lot of points, but they're not really good at anything, are they? Another dwarf. We need a good aligned person in the front. Yeah. one more person. Boost that drone up. Step into the fabled maze. Only a short time ago, the Overlord Terror sent out the call, beckoning the country's adventurers to come here. The story, as it was told, that his one-time friend and advisor, the wizard Verdna, had stolen the Overlord's prized amulet and escaped with it into the mysterious maze. A dungeon built of magic, chaos, and death. Oh. Alright, sounds like a nice place. What do we got here? Oh, thank goodness. They give me the actual map on the bottom. Right here. So I can actually see what's going on. Ambient map. Perceived surroundings. Looks like some kind of doors or anything shiny there. The shield is shiny there, though. I think we can take it. Uh-oh. That's not great. Okay, perfect. Identifies observed and deduced. Intellect and piety. Hold on, gotta. It's a little much. Steal is a thief. it's possible to trigger a trap on a chest just by inspecting it. To confirming that we have its fountain and finding the animal. Is that the overlord? Are we hearing him? Stolen animal and snack in the place. I can only assume the one possession of it is connected to him in this place as well. Two hit points and we lost the level into my turn. Not great, but we'll take it. A hit point? You learned to do my pick? Very nice. fruit is better.